Yo, what's up guys, to a new video. So today I'm gonna show you guys how to get stretch res on Fortnite. The first thing you're gonna do is go download the stretch Fortnite tool, link in the description. Just double click on it and here gonna be a tool. Just double click on it. It's gonna open a window. And I am playing on 1080 by 1080, but you can choose by 144 by 1080. Here's the frame limit rate. So I am playing on 165, but you can choose like 0, so it's unlimited, or 60. Okay, let me choose just 144. So just press apply, and that's it. Enjoy. There is actually a new thing you can do with this tool, because so you don't have any input lag. You have to go in NVIDIA settings control panel or in Intel one. I have both, but my monitor, I'm on a laptop right now, so the monitor I'm using right now is on Intel based size, so I'm gonna use Intel now. But if you guys have NVIDIA, I'm gonna show you one sec. So just go to the display settings, wait after it loads. You can go here, so on custom resolutions, aspect ratio you want. So I'm gonna say 144 by 1080. And then the refresh rate. If you guys don't know what the refresh rate is, it's your monitor refresh rate. So minus 60 hertz. Okay, so let me do this. 144 by 1080. So 60 hertz and 180. And just press add, and yes, your screen will be blank. Here we're gonna add. Okay, so just go to general settings, go where you find 144 by 1080. Just press this. Make sure you have marked this scale full screen and press apply. Okay, guys, so if you have an NVIDIA graphics card, just press right click and then go to NVIDIA control panel. Just press it, and then it's gonna pop up like this one. Like a window. So what you have to do is go to change resolution. After you go this, just press customize, press create custom resolution, and put here 144 by 1080. So 144 by 1080, just press test. After press test, it's gonna be a black screen. And if you want to save it, just press yes. After you have done this, just go in game. Okay, so guys, we are in game. So as you can see, I am on 144 by 1080. So let me get in some creative to show you guys how it looks. Okay guys, so it looks something like this. You can see a lot because the fog, it's actually good. So I personally, I like this one because you can see a lot. So it's not like the native resolution, but personally, my favorite one is 180 by 180 and the 124 by 924, yeah. So, thanks guys for watching. Leave a like, subscribe, comment, and don't forget to turn on notifications to be notified when I'm streaming. Goodbye and peace y'all. Yeah.